Australia, and Natasha Hanson from New Zealand keep on wearing on each other. On the track right now, Hayden, out of the saddle just a bit. Here comes Pacoli around the outside.
Michael, Mike, Mikey, Kraut, Street Fighter. Michael Walter was known by many names to different people over the years. He came to the Valley to race the Velodrome in its first full season in 1976. As a junior at 6'1", he made his mark winning Pro-Am events and becoming a member of the U.S. Junior Worlds team. Mike was on his way. On April 5th, 1978, Mike was on a training ride before leaving for the Montreal Six Days. It was to be his last ride. He was hit from behind by a drunk driver, losing the use of his legs and much use of his arms. Down but not out, Mike fought health setback after setback. He took college courses, ultimately graduating magna cum laude with a bachelor's degree in psychology, and became a peer counselor at the Lehigh Valley Center for Independent Living. Mike maintained his connections with the cycling community and mentored young riders. So in honor of Mike's fighting spirit, we bring you the Michael Walter Trophy Race, to be held annually. It will be a good old-fashioned 100-lap Madison, Mike's favorite race. Race that rewards those who can suffer, struggle, fight, and never give up. The qualities that define Michael Walter.
Team number 12, Ben Kirsten and Peter Fitzpatrick from Australia. Team number 11, Leandro Botasso and Eric Farleva. Team number 9, Andrew Armstrong and Rodney Santiago. Team number 8, Shane Klein and your defending Rider of the Year, Doug Rapascioli. Team number 7, Jackie Zimes and Edie Silva. Team number 6, Barry Miller and Michael Norton. Team number 5, Andy Kuklis and Kurt Beck. Team number 4, Bruce the Torch Donaghy and Mike Johnner. Team number 3, Ryan Palayevich and the birthday boy, Randy Smartiazzi. Team number 2, the Young Guns, Hans Harris and Linnell Rockmore. And team number 1, Paul the Animal Pearson and Bobby Lee.
Settle down just a little bit. One of the most important things to do in Madison is always keep looking up. watch the guy sometimes, you'll see the riders tap their butt real quick. That's a signal to the guy behind.
Coming up.